You know how it is. Just three stories. You know what it is.
Who are your influential role models?
Well, you know, I love me some Lil Wayne. I love me some 40 Cal. I love every artist right now that's doing their thing. You know, I love the game, you know. Especially all my niggas in the beat up cap, they're really my favorite, you know? Because we coming hard, ready to take over Toronto, you know?
How long have you been into hip hop and rapping?
Well, I've been rapping for about a good, you know, 6-7 years, but I just recently started taking it serious, you know, just to see where it could take me, you know? Yeah, just doing a 1-2-1-2.
Do you have any upcoming?
Well, you know, I already killed the city with the Nia Long joint. And my new single is gonna be that Paper Chase. You know, shout out to my producer, Ty Gatto, and my next producer, K Will. They're the ones who are doing the hits. But yeah, look out for that Paper Chase though. That's supposed to mock the city.
Recognize real, certain niggas I don't see a big deal. 32 strapped to the back like Shaquille O'Neal. Shit's real, and the last nigga cause a snitch squeal. When it comes to coke bargains, I give you the best deal. 27 for a vet, 29 for an amateur. The way I move them keys, you think I was a janitor. Grip on my balls in jail, where the grip a ball on the strip so I can chip to the fiends, buck 50 for a half a B. Gangster in the dictionary, that defines me. A member of a band of criminals. Read between the lines, my nigga. Rap music is subliminal. Your nigga dropped out, now you's next to fall. Got couple of slugs, clog your heart like cholesterol. Me, I'm the best of all. I got hoes like Santa Claus. Guns clapping at you sound like a round of applause. Easy motherfucker, Blitz be the boss. That's my 16. Back, 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 back.
Raised in the slums, and you know, coming from nothing and being able to work hard, grind hard, hustle hard, and being able to, you know, be able to rap about real shit. I mean, everything you hear in my lyrics, like, shit ain't no fucking games. I work hard, that's why niggas doing this shit right now, you know?
That's why you're feeling for
it. Thank you. Yeah, you know, just grinding hard, and I got a good family behind me. You know what it is. That beat up camp all day, you know what I mean? Got a shout out to D Waters for bringing us here in the first place, bringing us all here, you know what I mean? So it's just time for me to just go hard and give the city what the city's missing, some real shit. BWT.